Yeah, but let me ask that question before you read that ship. You don't take the ship if you stand up for the right. Come on, good. All of us here stand up for the right, including myself. You don't take the chip. We do it. We dead. You're more good. People take the chip. You're more good. How will a lot of people stand up for the right? Put them a question to only. You ever go there?
This way a faith, coming
now. You remember people take the chip already? That's what I'm saying, eh? Brother, that's what I'm saying, eh? People take the chip.
Them dead, they're twice dead.
Well, right, but we,
twice dead.
People, okay, they're now introducing the chip.
Right.
People don't want to take the chip. They don't eat, they're dead.
Right.
People take the chip. I just said the what? I just said the what? The something dead, what they say?
The twice dead?
Yeah. Right, the twice dead.
Yeah, because the most I say you.
Right, they don't take the chip already.
So the shock.
How would you see? How would you see a regeneration of people stand up and see and not take the chip? And be on there already?
You see this work that we're doing here? We're not doing this work for everybody else. We're doing this work for the elect of the Most High.
Correct.
As the 144,000 prescribed in Revelation chapter 7.
Right.
These men that are going to be saved, these men are going to repopulate the earth. These men are going to be gods in the next kingdom. These men are going to be the first, because they were already the first. They are the first fruits of the Most High. Right? The elect is the first fruits. So from them, the whole nation is going to come back.
They're going to deal.
Right.
Which you never seen in
your life. Right. You say this work that these things that I do, that and more you will do. That and greater will you.
Why
because this is
Revelation
chapter 1. You supposed to read it. Revelation 3:10. Because thou hast kept the word of my patience, I also will keep thee from the hour of temptation. When I go into that, it actually says the time of piercing. Right? Which shall come upon all the world to try them that dwell upon the earth. Right? Right?
Right.
He said, hey, he actually told the elect that he will save them in the sixth trump, six before the seventh, right?
Hmm?
Yeah, you see, he will save them in the sixth before the seventh trump.
Yeah. At the last.
Job chapter 5, verse 19. He shall deliver thee in six troubles. Yea, in seven there shall no evil touch thee. So hey, at the end of the day he say, this work is for a faithful man. And faith is a gift according to Ephesians 2 verse 8. And it was given to the elect from in the womb. Right? So the elect not going to take this chip. These men that we preaching here for, that we hope to be of, we're not going to take that chip. Right? And he said he's going to deliver us. So we believe in him. According to the scriptures in Hebrew, Noah was accounted faithful. Abraham was accounted faithful. And they get the rewards. Right? And they will receive the benefit of the rewards in the kingdom of heaven when they come back. You understand? They will live the benefit. Right? Ah, you don't have the information on the chip to bring up. Let me go back to the scripture.
If they build at the first, yeah, 12. See, an act to make provision for implementation of a system for electronic monitoring in Trinidad and Tobago for related matters.
Polly Act, Section 24, Act Number 11, right?
Yeah, Section 24.
Right, so Polly, remember Section 34, the whole fiasco with Ish Galbraith
and Steve Ferguson. Yeah.
And this parliamentarian, what's his name, boy? Gosh, this man, boy, he was like the scapegoat. Robert Ball Knees, right?
Judge.
Right, no, he was not judge, he was a senator, right? He basically the trait on him.
Well, you're not judge, Ball Knees was a judge, because he released the white boy who killed the black boy in the club in San Fernando.
Oh, alright, so I stand
with the brass knuckles on him.
Alright.
Yeah.
Right, so here was, he was the scapegoat for them, concerning that, right? But all when people was getting all sick with the Ish and Steve Ferguson coming off, this is what they passed as a subsection in the act. Go ahead.
They say an act to make provision for the implementation for a system for electronic monitoring.
No, in law, relentlessly, you think you might be able to go before a magistrate or a judge and defend yourself, but they will always shoot you down. You know why? Because a lawyer, you pay $100 lawyer and you will win the same case that you thought you could argue for yourself. Because the $100 lawyer they have that knowledge of Latin, Greek, and words. You see, words, they use the fundamental, basics, words, Latin and Greek. They are the root of English, right? Brilliant. So they use just a, they use words cunningly in this act. Proceed. Just read over the last part and proceed. That's it, just hear me.
The act to make vision for the implementation of a system of electronic monitoring.
Implementation of a system of electronic monitoring. Hold up. What is that? What is that date? Let's see. What do you got? Suppose I have cameras. They have cameras there. They have cameras. The whole, the whole.
Electronic monitoring.
Right. We have electronic monitoring. First, we can go over exactly all. Like we in a police state. Right. Right now, Trinidad is in a police state. Every major corner, highway, everything has cameras now. Right. But it's more than that. Go ahead.
Tobago for related matters. See where it is intact by Section 30 of the Constitution. That an act of Parliament
by the Constitution,
that an act of Parliament to which that section applies may expressly declare that it shall have effect even though in constituent with
because
section
you can jump down. Right, because they give it definition of the words and then they give it they give it definition, you can jump down.
Section 4. Right. This bill to override your so-called rights.
Right.
It is hereby recognized and declared that in Trinidad and Tobago they have existed and shall continue to exist without discrimination by reason of race, origin, color, religion, or sex, the following fundamental human rights, freedom, namely, right, so they ask them here, say the rights of individual life, liberty, security of the person, and enjoyment of property, and the right not to be deprived thereof except by due process of law.
By due process of law. Now, one of the things Obama passed when he was under, when he was in office for them 2 consecutive terms, if the President of the United States have the authority in due unrest to take control of the world's communication. The world's communication. Internet, phone, everything. Everything. Right? So, and I think part of that system would refer back to the RFID chip as well.
See, the right of individual equality before the law and the protection of the law.
So, when the system crash, right, when you are your house, you're in the house, these men are coming to take out your house.
Yeah.
This is what coming.
And
these foreign troops are already down here training.
Yeah, there was
troops already.
The U.S. Army came, I think it was 2 years ago, they came and they troops. We had the U.S. Army and the Chinese Army doing urban training with our local regiment, right? They trained them how to come up in the hills and suppress up in the hills. Because one of the key military strategies that the people of Lavantil have is having the high point, right? So they came and they trained with them. The last of the training that they was doing, the most recent time that I recall, they was training off the coast of Shaka Shakari, down the island, and it was also training the soldiers to rappel out of the helicopters.
That's in June, man.
Right. So you listen, because they're bringing the foreign troops. Right? Now all this is to prepare the soldiers for that time of martial law. It's a totally suppressed nation now. Right. They have red definition there. Yeah, right. But they go on to the electronic, the device. They go to describe the device. Right?
What?
Yeah, because the technology that we have is a deception. They take you away from the egg. You always say technology means the purpose, the true purpose, yeah, because the internet was described in the Bible. But the internet as described in the Bible. Listen, the internet is part of technology, right? Because the majority of technology out here is internet based, right? So you have CCTV cameras, you have IP cameras, right? All these things bring information. You can travel and exchange, right? held, right? The scripture says, use the word, but not abuse the word. Now, if you take this information, your use technology, for example, your smartphone, your tablet, right? Now, in the ancient days, the priest, the high priest, they had something called the turnum and urim. That was the crystal ball and the breastplate, right? That the Most High used to talk to them through, right? This is now the turnum and the urim. Right? Because why? This knowledge that we give you here physically, it could be used to spread worldwide through technology. Right? So if it's being abused, you go off, you get entertained. And it's
a
punishment. No, the scripture says, the Lord said, the deceived and the deceiver are mine. Right? So again, when they use technology to have fun, right? For example, when you have fun, when you look at the word for recreational use, the word fun goes back to the word distraction. Where is distracted from? The real serious events happening in the world, for example, this trip passing and having this knowledge. They got a woman again. The scripture says she's loud, she's stubborn, and feet never abide in her house. Right? She's supposed to say, hey, everything's supposed to go there again. They're supposed to be in the house keeping the wife and the children. But when they're outside here, what?
That is the same thing.
Yeah. When they're outside. Say what? But that's what I'm doing? Oh, yeah. That's why we're out here. Hey. Listen to me. You see this? You see what you're seeing here? These men here? Right? You had some men in New York that they fighting from 1970. Right? When the internet came out and 2007, when YouTube came out, from them being in New York to camps in Alaska, camps in Australia, camp, you call it we have camps under the same banner, GMS Great Millstone, you call it we have it. Right? Technology was used, you turn up, that's what I'm telling you, turn up and you run with crystal ball. So now is it what? The laptop, is the tablet, is the cell phone. Use wisely, you become wise. Right? Use foolishly, you become dumb and
suffer.
No, it's not on you. Hey, the scripture in John, John 15 verse 16. Anybody here? John 15 verse 16. Let me see what I said.